Vai. Are you kidding? Get out of here. Still confused on where I can go. No. Okay. Whatever. All right. How do you get away from the cops is my question. And I crash, of course. Of course. No, it's okay. I don't want to pull over. Okay. Oh. I'm smoking, which is really bad. Kind of find like a straightaway that might be good. Also, if I could see where the hell I'm moving, because the smoke is getting in my way. I don't know what the hell the electronic billboard's gonna do for me, but I changed it anyways. Seriously, how do I escape the cops? Okay. Going. All right, sounds good. So at any time you can press that to world map and then GPS top left corner of the map, fast travel to any height. Ugh, this car is like turning too much. I like it. Okay. Park Square connected. CTOS connect. Okay, I don't know what that means, but I think we'll find out in the future, hopefully. All right, so let's get back to the hideout and I don't know. I don't know what to say right now. Wait, whoa, we're going the wrong way. Why I'm following the GPS, I have no idea. I should probably be just following my own. meters away. So far. Car is smoking black. This car is gonna blow up. And I'm this car blow up and dies, I'm gonna like jump out at the very last second. Oh, I went on the. I exited. Oh, okay. I'm back down. Sounds good. Now I exit. Now I slow down because I don't want to die. There's the hideout. Get out of this car before it blows up and I die. Wait a second. Holy crap, shut up. Wait. Prostitute? Oh god, especially. How you holster guns, I don't know. Just get in here. The hell is he watching? Assuming it's this guy right here. We reached our hideout. Right, okay, we got. So hold X to open or close gates and garage doors. Point. Oh, I have 5 skill points available. Okay. So this is all hacking. All. So this increase the amount of money gained when hacking bank. Open or close city bridges. Hold square to raise or lower the city. That might be useful. Press square to stop. Oh no, it's not just combat driving. Oh, I wasn't. Focus menus while driving to hack more effect. All right, looks good. What's Using the hideout to rest and changes time of day, fills focus, and saves the game. It will reset your heat. Okay. Stars of GTA. Wardrobe. Set time. Or PM. Something is definitely going on here, but I can't see what the hell's going on. I literally can't see what the hell's going on. I can't tell if this is my game or shot at the tire. Oh no. 6 years old? Or his... Oh, it's daytime. Oh. Theater usher. Profile people for potential. What the fuck? Matter. Now, so he's probably gonna. Let's call. How do we do that? For the cash, bro. Crossing the street, don't mind me. Just crossing the street. Damn. To be honest, I'm the good guy. I don't know why the cops would. Well, I mean. Okay, so reach, once the CTOS detects a potential crime, reach the area, do a profile check, don't get detected, wait for the CTOS alert warning, catch the criminal without killing him for the greater, I guess I'll go. Damn it. I thought. What I don't understand is I thought I would have been like. Says, oh, it says climb. I was hoping to. Care. How do you get into cover? All right, smartphone, select car delivery app, car on demand app, unlock K by driving them, hacking civilians, purchase vehicles on car on demand app. What do I have? All right, so I was thinking, what do I want to do? This is. I don't even. What? Hotspot. Cheers, last and check the hotspot. Discover history. All right, that's pretty cool. That, then there's the business. What's this? Business. Let's go here. Wow. Everybody's like, as soon as it changes, everybody just goes crazy. So my car isn't in the middle of the street.